is what I use to hunt bears.
Hunt bears.
Dude, that sword's huge.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I use it to hunt. Fucking. I don't break anything with it.
No, yeah, I'm good. Oh, shit.
We're gonna use this to hunt bears.
Hold the tip. That's what they say about mine. Dude, no, look at this steelwork. It's crazy.
Yeah, cool
fire. People do have a very weird idea of what animals are, and I think that the average person, I'm certainly no expert, but amongst the average person, I have a much better understanding of wildlife because I'm out in the wild several times a year hunting. It's a different world. It's a different world. I'm no expert, but my perception of it is as someone who sees wildlife in the wild. I see dead ones that other ones have killed. We came across a calf that had been ripped apart by wolves. I mean, we see stuff. And you realize what that is.
What that fucking giant forest really is. It's grizzly bear. It's a grizzly bear.
It's not going to kill you.
And it's growling all the time. There's big
the sword,
things,
if he would like
smaller
pierce
things,
it right on the mark
off the ground,
in his chest, I think
other
you,
birds out of trees. Yeah. And it's happening all
I think
the
you would have just enough time to run away. Yeah, I mean, it would probably just rip it out and keep killing you until the blue
out. You have to have your sorrow of watching the bear tear apart the fawn.
Bears are so scary, bro. The grizzly bears.
Because if it didn't happen, you'd have too many fawns. They'd be everywhere. You'd have too many deer.
Yeah.
And you have to have someone who can take care of the bears. Otherwise, the bears will overrun the city where the humans live. We need
bears.
To think about that. And people don't want to because they don't want to shoot Yogi. They don't want to shoot Yogi and Boo Boo. They're our friends. This is a teddy bear. I grew up with a bear. We see stuff. And you realize what that is.
What that fucking giant forest really is. It's grizzly bear. It's a grizzly bear.
It's not going to kill you.
And it's
growling
all
the
time. There's
the sword,
jacking,
if you would like
smaller
pierce it right on the mark
off the ground,
in his chest, I think
other
you,
birds out of trees.
Yeah.
And it's happening all
I think
the time,
you would have just enough time to run away.
And you have to have it.
Yeah, because I mean, it would probably just rip it out and
keep
killing you until
the
blue's out.
You have to have your sorrow of watching the bear tear apart the
bears are so scary,
but
the grizzly bears.
Because if it didn't happen, you'd have too many fawns. They'd be everywhere. You'd have too many deer.
Yeah.
And
you have to have someone who can take care of the bears. Otherwise, the bears will overrun the city where the humans live. And we need to think about that. And people don't want to because they don't want to shoot Yogi. They don't want to shoot Yogi and Boo Boo. They're our friends. This is a teddy bear. I grew up with a bear. You don't know what a bear is. I've seen a bear in the wild. When you see a bear in the wild, you're like, oh! You don't give a fuck about me. You're some weird, heartless beast that is majestic looking, who runs around eating moose and deer babies. That's what your deal is. You eat grass and berries and you like to lay around. You're fucking cool as shit. It's a cool ass animal.
Yeah.
Doesn't mean you hate it, but you gotta understand what the fuck it is. It's not like this idea like people don't want people to hunt bears in certain places, like particularly like they're trying to regulate the size of the amount of grizzly bears in certain parts of the country. They're like, hey, we need to keep a handle on this. Like a couple people get mauled, you know, people start walking through Yellowstone and get attacked. It happens like a little bit more rapidly. The numbers get to a certain they're like these things have no fear of people. Like we could actually help the population. If they hand out bear tags and people start freaking out, you can't kill the bears. You can't kill the bears. Don't you kill the bears. There's a reason why there's no fucking bears in California, Duncan.
Only black bears. Our fucking state flag has a grizzly bear on it. Did you ever notice that?
Yeah.
Yeah. The state flag is a grizzly bear. They eradicated all the grizzly bears because they were eating people. So in the fucking 1800s, dude, there's a town. I think it's called Levesque. It's out near, like, on the way to Bakersfield.
Yeah.
Lebec. I think it's called Lebec. It's a town named after the last dude that got killed by a grizzly bear in California. Yeah. And to investigate this, they exhumed his body. And his legs were fucking ripped apart. Like, his, you know, knees were snapped in half and shit.
You have to destroy this tape.
He got torn apart by a bear, and they killed the bear.
Yeah.
And they buried him, and that was the last bear. That was the last bear attack. They killed all the bears. The reason why they killed all the
bears
is that's
what
you have to do, you fuck. Do you want to be able to walk to your car?
Yes.
Okay, you don't want bears in Santa Monica. Okay, shut up. Just shut up. We're going into their territory, man. They'll come into yours, too. Okay? Stop. Don't be silly. We definitely shouldn't kill all the bears. But we should kill a few. Should definitely kill some. Should kill some wolves, too.
At least relocate them.
We have to keep everything alive. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna bring back pterodactyls.
I wouldn't mind that.
Snatching people right off of cars.
Well, come on. They could be controlled. Come on. They could be controlled. Put them in a some kind of domed, I don't know, a padded dome. Back. Fuck it.
People shooting bullets, just bouncing down, hitting people on the ground.
Well, I think you should definitely like run up on a bear with it, just throw it at it.
It'd be unnaturally hard to beat a chimpanzee in a fight. I believe I could take it for like 2 seconds, and then I'd be okay. I'd punch it twice, and then I'd be dead.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck Justin talking about, y'all. I know I'd be fucked if a chimp tried to come up on me, but you know, I'm glad we'll never see.
So anyways, guys, I'm Bussin' Justin.
Caleb.
And this is All Gas.
Yeah. Bye. Good night.
Good night.
I'm only care about my enemies. My new crib came with amenities. You gotta pay for my